Thank God you're here. Unka flew by and drew the security team away, but they could be back any minute. We've got to work quickly. I need to know what the RDA... no.
Are you okay? You look pale.
Am I okay? I'm in the wild, in an RDA base, and I'm kinda hyperventilating. How do you do this all the time?
Out here is where I'm meant to be. What do you need?
If I can get access to this system, I can run some scans and dig through the RDA's reports. You're getting good at hacking, right?
I can use my SID to find unsecure terminals.
Perfect. I need personnel data, with the right clearance, okay?
Priya, I've just sent you some of the personnel roster. Is that useful?
You bet. I need to identify someone with authorization to run the scanners. Keep looking for stuff like biometrics and credentials.
Priya, you said biometrics? I think I've got that.
Perfect. I just need to find someone with the right access.
I found a science officer's credentials, I think. Sending now.
Bingo! I can put together an access profile now.
Who's Bingo?
What? No, it's like a saying. I'll explain later. Just get back here.
So, the RDA are drilling at lots of new sites. Mercer's plan is pretty genius, in a kill-everything kind of way. I'm running a full oil toxicology analysis and mapping the quake damage, but it's gonna take a while.
Don't worry. Your friends are keeping watch.
And I'm super grateful.
I'll shut down the drilling teams.
Cool, cool. I'll see what else I can dig out of this database. I'm sorry. I really wish we'd never come here. Humans, I mean.
It's too late to change that. But we can do some good now.
As soon as I know anything, I'll radio. Be safe.
Priya, I'm approaching the fissure just to the north of you. What should I do?
Right. There's an RDA clearing team there. Stop them before they can set up a drill.
I can do that.
Good. And according to the security reports, there's a Spanish whore and her cousin. She's protecting her territory.
And her young. They're very dangerous, but I'll try and keep them safe.
I stopped the RDA, and I had help. The teeth and claws of the forest.
Gotta love those teeth and claws. I mean, sometimes, from a distance.
Now I'm gonna destroy this whole site. The RDA won't use it again. Oh! Not that way? Okay. Yeah!
Yo!
Priya, I'm done here. How's the testing going?
The oil toxicology is about as bad as expected. I'm still waiting for the full underground imaging. The payload went deep, deeper than this oil seam. There's something really fishy about it.
If you work it out, let me know.
I hope you're not tired yet. There's movement at a fissure in the Kinglore Forest. It looks like they've deployed mapping probes. They're looking for something underground. It's cool tech, but really toxic. It takes up a lot of pollution.
I'll disable them.
Good. But before you do, send me the data they found. The RDA are up to something. And I need all the info I can get to work it out.
Whoa, am I? Don't want to go that way, huh? Got you spooked.
Yeah. laser probes to collect a mad stack of resource data, and they're beaming it someplace else. Try and access the probes, so we can just yoink the data and shut them down. What they can't see, they can't exploit, right?
Yeah! One. Priya, I'm sending you the data now. There's a lot.
Got it. The RDA are mapping wide and deep like they're looking for something. But what? Shut them all down. I'll call when I've worked this out.
Is this shit over yet?
Yeah, sure.
Well.
One more left. I've disabled the probes.
Amazing. I don't know how you do it. I'm standing here panicking. looking at a computer and you're taking down RDA prospecting sites like they're nothing.
Thanks. I've had a lot of practice.
Okay, I'm done here. I've got all the data I can. The survey results, itineraries, everything. It looks like all of the oil drilling operations came from the same forward base. There's a lot of equipment stored there.
Send me the coordinates.
Just did. I'm heading back to HQ, but I need to swing by one last fissure. The RDA hasn't been there yet, and I want some clean samples.
Be careful, okay?
Aren't I always? Don't answer that.
It's okay. What have you found?
Read Meta. I'm sending the data now. I need you to run a simulation, but I think Mercer's going to pollute everything. Can you both get back here? If you're right, I'll have to gather the clans. I'll need your voices. I've got to get one last oil sample, then I'll be back.
And I have to take out one last RDA camp. I'll be back as quick as I can.
Come when you can.
Vulnerable spots. Fuel, power. There's no base without those.
Thank you.
you okay? I was so worried.
We're okay. Well, we're cowering in a cave and those idiots haven't found us yet, but it won't take them long to figure it out. That was real smart getting us stuck in here, Priya.
Just sit tight. I'll distract them. Come in. Are you okay? Priya. It's safe. The RDA are gone.
Am I glad to hear your voice? We're good. We're good. Heading out of the cave now.
You know, on Earth, rocks don't float. Every time I see it, it messes with my mammal brain. I'll never get used to it.
I'm not even used to Pandora yet. There's so much more to discover.
Which is why it's so important to protect her, right? The good news is, toxicity-wise, the land will heal. Which shows how totally brilliant your world is. Being an ecologist on Earth, well, ecology's pathology, as my old professor used to say.
That's so very sad.
It really is. Pandora is so alive and so beautiful. It terrifies me. But I'd do anything to protect it. I'll have to run the simulations, but I'm pretty sure Mercer's plan will destroy all of this. The clan leaders are meeting at the HQ now to figure out how we stop him. I just hope we can, you know? Head back to HQ soon. We need you there.